Buckinghamshire, 35-year-old Richard Potter spends his spare time building a plane in the back garden of his home at Bourne End. The aircraft has a 25-foot wingspan and so far has cost only £20, though the engine has yet to be bought and fitted. And a proud small daughter hears how her father, who was learning to fly at Denham, flew solo in just over 6 hours.